The water well in Haughton has stopped pumping for 2 months due to discolored water.
It's been down 2 months and it's whole 2 months. It's not just all. We have been searching for a cure.
Devin Patton goes in depth on the quality of Haughton's water. Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 10.